me cause the feds wanna know us. I'm T Zando, Zando's on go.
Go.
I've been outside trying to double up, cash your huddle up, white man.
I saw that part. That's the part I was talking about. They were so, bro, I don't know how they went on sync. These fumes in the air come loud. I don't even know what I'm gonna say, but that's what this song has been all over my, not even this song, this whole snippet of this whole thing has been all over my TikTok. You guys know like when you guys like what do you even call it? You guys know like when you guys like something on TikTok and then like the whole genre just comes in. If you like one single song or UK drill or anything, there's just a bunch of just UK drill. So I saw a lot of this filler on my For You page. I was like, bruh, okay, you know, let me just react to it, you know, as a humble reaction, let me just react to it and see how it all goes. Since you guys like the recent one they did with all those girls and stuff, so today we're gonna see how today goes with Crystal Tizandos. I heard these guys, are they Ghanaian? That's what I heard. I think they're Ghanaian. I think so. Crystal and Tizandos. Who names their child Tizandos? Like Nandos. There's literally Nandos in the Tizandos. Nandos, Tizandos. I'm joking. That was so dead. But anyways, you guys get what I'm saying. Anyways, hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Frankie Tony back again with another reaction video of the day. As you guys know, today we're gonna be reacting to, you know what I'm saying, Plugged In With Fumes. And yeah, if you guys want to enjoy the video and you're new, hit that subscribe button, guys, for more reaction videos like this. Let me know down in the comment section. I really appreciate it. Let's get to 5,000 subscribers. We're on the road to 10,000 subscribers, guys. So hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate it. So yeah, without saying too much, let's run to the video. What are we drinking?
It's F28, baby.
Okay. What are you saying?
Hi,
cool. He's loud for the cloud. I don't have like. Nah, but guys, Crystal is actually short. I don't know if you guys like. I saw she's like 5'3". No, actually 5'4". Let's just say 5'4". She's like 5'4" or below that. I swear.
Yo, I'm live and I just got by.
Don't bring a hammer inside.
It's fine, the gang know I'm one of a kind. I'll be off this match like a million times.
One of my J's, but I'm better with slam. Bro, got a mash in his hand on the slam. He's nice, but he's getting excited. We know he ain't about that life.
If I said this on site, then you show up. Never cared for the fame, I just blow up.
If you said that on site, you blow up. Never cared for the fame, but I blowed up.
Life. If I said this on site, then you show up. Never cared for the fame, I just blow up.
Okay.
Bridging sick in his head on my frop. He left a big hole in the middle, no donut. Bacon, been trying to get
wait,
on my
what?
Door up.
Blow
up. Bridging sick in his head on my frop. He left a big hole in the middle, no donut. Bacon, been trying to get on my door up. Short temper, no, I don't want to grow up.
I don't care what they wanted to show us. I don't want to speak as the feds want to know us. I'm T Zando, Zando's on go.
Go.
I've been outside trying to double up. Cash your huddle up, white man.
I saw that part. That's the part I was talking about. They were so, bro, I don't know how they went on sync. I don't know if it was even practice or anything. That's the part I literally saw on TikTok. I was like, bro, I was like, these guys are like, that sync was so smooth. I don't think they could have done it any better. Reload that part.
I don't care what they wanted to show us. I don't want to speak as the feds want to know us. I'm T Zando, Zando's on
go.
I've been outside trying to double up. Cash your huddle up. White man's nose. You spoke in the station. You're breaking the code.
You know I can kill a man lyrically.
You can't know what I get done physically. I left the scene, but the crowd's idea me. Show me a thing with my booting ability. We bring smoke to the function. Me and Reed. And I love bang bang.
Like TNT.
I hate undies. I know when they're preying me. Sat in a cell thinking, when are you freeing me?
But I thought brown eyes getting whiplash. Gambled your life, didn't bring cash. She said, your boy.
Gone with your life, but you didn't even bring cash. Damn, that's crazy.
I'm thinking, when are you freeing me?
But I thought brown eyes getting whiplash. Gambled your life, didn't bring cash. She said, your boy didn't dig that. No, 3950, that's big cap.
She got creased like an Air Force One.
By them both black, they don't ever mismatch. Points going up, cause they never miss matches. Dropped it before the dispatch. I work too hard, never ever relax. Like Rosa Parks, I don't ever sit back, bro. Keep two sticks in a ride like Twix.
Dispatch.
I work too hard, never ever relax. Like Rosa Parks, I don't ever sit back, bro. Keep two sticks in a ride like Twix. And he fling them packs when he see a Kit Kat.
If you didn't want to angle, you shouldn't have run. Nah. Poor auntie's lost innocent sons. And I know I miss bro, but he had to get fun. And I think it's more Pete that he gave me the
shh. Now we. Yo. Hey! Reload that!
Poor auntie's lost sticks in a ride like Twix and he fling them packs when he see a Kit Kat. If you didn't want to angle, you shouldn't have run.
Nah.
Poor auntie's lost innocent sons. And I know I miss bro, but he had to get fun. And I think it's more Pete.
Poor auntie misses her innocent son. I miss bro, but he had to get a bond. Poo, what kind of... Bro, what? You miss someone, but you know someone had to leave the earth. Leave earth. You know, so the best... Wait, bro. That's so messed up. What?
See that he gave me the shh. Now he's calling me Fergie because I got a feeling.
Mm-hmm, and the feelings are peeling.
Make a man lie down with no sexual healing. I hope he don't know what he's feeling.
Wow. The rum in his Porsche's potent, and if they ain't gang, then I just can't roll with them, bro. In the back with the flickies loaded, them slamming the man on no Nickelodeon.
Chill. Is she Jamaican? Wait, hold on. I swear I didn't hear a single thing she said, but it was fire. Rule that part. I'm gonna try and get one bit from this. Hold on.
Make a man lie down with no sexual healing. I hope he don't know what he's feeling.
Wow. The rum in his potion's potent, and if they ain't gang, then I just can't roll with them, bro. In the back with the
blicky. Okay, the gang, and I can't just roll that, bro. Okay.
Loading them, slamming a man on no Nickelodeon.
Yeah, I come from the jungle, not humble. I gave bitches reasons to get up and rap.
You know.
And to think I was quitting this year, but they're digging my thing, so I'm bringing it back. The line rung like those for a shot by show, and they asked for me.
Me.
I was outside with the guys and swinging my knife from the age of 15.
Mm-hmm. Side eye. Bro, one knife for you swinging. One knife. Ah, you see, I can't even judge this because I saw some UK girls. After I saw that video of that girl in the UK that poured hot water all because the girl fucked her man or something. But like, bro, I don't think she's really on that time, though. I don't think she's really on that. But myself, at the age of 15, she was swinging a knife. Hey bro, don't be capping on air fumes. How they even say I fumes? I let my cap in a box. Okay, like.
Outside, gear up. I'm on time, gear up. He got slime, gear up. And if you really got binding, you better gear up.
Aye. Why they gonna do my woman like this though? Why you guys gonna do her dirty like this though? Come on, man. But hey. Hey, I can't lie. That was actually, bro. I think this like they're actually doing good. They're actually doing good for the music career by getting recognition of Fume Resistant. And I can't lie. They actually promoted this song like a lot before. They made sure they promoted this song, so when it comes out, it's like really good. Because I was seeing so many things on TikTok, it was going crazy. But anyways, I actually enjoyed it. I'll give the rating of like what we're saying, like it. 8.5 out of 10. But listen, the fumes. I let my cap in a box. But yeah, hey, thank you guys for watching. It's be your boy Frank the Tony. Crystal and Tizandos, go get me some Nandos. I appreciate it real quick. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. It's be your boy Frank the Tony. Again, with another reaction video. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button if you guys enjoyed the video. Let's get to 5,000 subscribers. We're on the road to 10,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it. And yeah, if you guys want to send this video to Fumers, I tell them that, you know. My man reacted to this. Let me know then. Please, I appreciate it. But yeah, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Chou, toi, comme dans un fréquentation. Couche la star, tu as le son. On est chaud, mais c'est des glaçons. C'est des que je la j'écoupe à leur son. Touche à l'ami, j'y vite le paradis. On baisse ta mère et pour pas un radis. On démasque plus de face, ça dit. On les bandit, mais c'est des candies. Elle fait la hell, mais elle a sur Oli. Elle a en lit fin dans ses mains.